Hazrat Anas radiyallahu anhu reports, a Jew crushed the head of a girl putting it in between two stones. That girl was asked, "Who did so with you? Did so and so do it?" In this way they called the names turn by turn. When the Jew's name was called, the girl nodded in the positive. That Jew was brought, and on inquiry he confessed. So the Prophet ﷺ passed orders, and his head was also crushed with a stone. Sahih Bukhari Hadith number 2746.